Hey, what's up guys? Welcome to ARK Survival Ascended. Brand new, just came out in early access. We've been playing through. We're at the main menu here. It looks really cool. We're gonna get started here. We got a couple different options and we're gonna just create a game here. We have all kinds of goodies on here. I was just playing around seeing what it was like, and I got different mod stuff. We got different game rules, which looks a lot more organized than last time. As well as if you hover over everything, it tells you about them, so you don't have to go to the wiki or anything like that. Mods, mod maps, all the goodies, and we're just going to start single player. So we're just going to play through, see how it is. Hopefully it performs okay. A lot of reviews about how it's not performing too good. I noticed the character creation's a little bit blurry. I'm not sure what's up with that, but I'm going to create a character real quick here. Let's see. I want to change his hair color. Everything else can stay the same. All right, we got some facial hair too. This looks really detailed too. This game's basically kind of just like a, not almost a, kind of a remaster, I guess you could say. And it's in the Unreal Engine 5. So one of the newer sets there. Oh, that's cool. You can like tone it up. At least that's what it looks like. Yeah, it's pretty sweet. It's a gradient, black and white. That actually looked pretty cool. Yeah, where did the, I noticed the flickering a lot too. I think it's just because it's still being in development. So we're probably gonna see a lot of bugs and stuff, but that's all right. It's still gonna be fun. Let's try out, let's do some white and black. That might look pretty cool. Get a mohawk. Sorry, we're just gonna keep it fluffy. All right, there he is, boys. All I did was change his hair. All right, crate. We got different spawn regions, just like the last games. We got different zones. I think this is by difficulty. Let's see, what's the difference between here and here? Go right here, because it's right in the middle. We're playing on medium settings, and we're just going to go on the easy zone for now.
Are you the
and let's
one
spawn in. We got a little bit
for?
Of a cutscene.
You might be. I hope so. It's been so many cycles since I was her. Do I even still remember Hope? I wasn't sure you'd ever turn up. The odds just kept getting longer. I guess I've been losing faith. Well, they've
maybe
been gaining
power.
This is
one of the characters from the last game that you kind of get to talk to,
you have to
here
reach
and there.
Me. Everything depends on your survival. Master this world. Make allies of its many creatures. Grow your strength and skill. Explore this place like I did so long ago. Put the pieces together and find me, survivor. You may be the only one who can.
Right, neat. I don't know too much of the story, but that was a neat little intro. I'm sure once it is more developed, they'll go into it a little bit more. Oh, and we are spawning. Here we go, boys. Yeah, the frames are definitely pretty choppy so far. I'm on a 13900K and a 3090. We're sitting somewhere in the 20s to 30 range. Here it is, boys, the first look. Holy shit, a lot is going on. You see every little depth of the water here. Character, the dinos hopping around. They all look really good. The grass flowing, the light system, I know, is a big work. Our character, I think, I don't remember how to go third person. Gotta figure out some of the controls and everything. Alright, so we messed with the settings a little bit. We're in the 40s now. It's a little bit more stable. Still a couple hitches here and there. Those are to be expected. I did turn on DLSS, which usually I don't like, but it's acceptable here. We do have some stuttering here on the trees, but either way, we can get started picking up some stuff. I think you just basically run around and press E to pick up thatch, rocks, all that goodies. We got a lot of new foliage stuff in the trees. It's a little bit of a bright game, but it's not necessarily a bad thing. I do want to figure out some... Ooh, wow, look at the map. Oh, there's our man. There he is. That's not what I was looking for, though. Oh, okay, there we go. I'm just zooming it out with the mouse wheel. Okay, that's not bad. I kind of like the third person. Just because it's a different view and it's not as in-depth. But maybe we'll play with the first person in a little while. I know they've reworked some of the inventory. Oh yeah, this looks nice. Wow, this does not look nice. This definitely needs to be worked on. But yeah, all the different stuff in here, cosmetics. Ooh, that's cool, they made a different spot for it. so it's not jambling up inventory. Crafting, we leveled up already, so that's pretty sweet. We're gonna go with weight, and I guess we'll unlock. How much do we have? 8. Oh, we can do all 3 of these. Oh, 2 of them. There we go. Let's get some resources here. Those look really nice. And yeah, they changed up the blue icons to left there with the little pluses, and then that looks nice. Discreet enough to be able to see without causing any distractions. Let's grab one of these guys. And then we can grab one of these once we get some flint. I remember when the first ARK came out back in the day. Oh, what are these things? Is that one of those little things that steal your stuff? Oh, it's a compy. Back in the day, I was running, I think it was just like a pre-built computer. And I had to buy an SSD just to be able to run the game because it was so intense. But I gained like 40 FPS from it. But I'm long past SSDs. I have so many SSDs, it's crazy. Alright, we got a pickaxe now. Let's grab a little bit of flint. What do we got over there? Some kind of creature. Ooh, wow, that looks cool. That is definitely unique. Wow, they have like area damage kind of type thing. And then you can see the whole thing kind of breaks apart. It's pretty sweet. I think when it breaks, it kind of just falls apart instead of flying around. Actually, I know sometimes you can see people like break things across the map. What else do we need? Oh, thatch. Okay, we'll get that easy. Ow, you fuckers. Get out of here. I'll eat you for dinner. Ooh, they got hit markers? Maybe? We have a lot of health. Sorry if this is a little bit jarring to look at. It's a little bit rough. Oh, I like that little thing that they have there, though. That's nice looking. Alright, well, at least we'll have a little bit of food for tonight. Whoa, that's a big boy. That is a big boy. I know they have babies now in the wild. I saw that. Alright, we got some thatch and everything. Let's make it next. We can... Oh, we gotta do the level up first. Let's do some more weight. With the spear. We have 7 left. The water skin. Be a good idea. Is that a giraffe? What was that thing? Oh, no, what is that? Is that that thighcole thing? Oh, Chelly. Chelly guy. It's been a little while since I played ARK, as well as it's been a long time since I played vanilla ARK. Ooh, wow, these waves look awesome. Ooh, look at the effects when you're in there. I've seen a lot of videos of people, can I not just, oh, I'm already full, of people like working on making different things like game production and stuff, and I've seen a lot of Unreal Engine assets, and definitely reminds me of them. You know, I jump in the water here, and the movement of the character looks very similar. But I was saying ARK, the original ARK, I haven't played in a long time, and I don't remember the last time I played it vanilla. I usually play with quite a few mods. Let's head inland a little bit, see if we can find some goodies. Maybe we'll find some friends. I forgot to use my water sack. I'm going to have to cook up some of this food shortly as well. I remember also when they brought ARK to mobile. That was quite an endeavor. This looks like a nice area over here. What a view, too. Maybe I'll take a picture. Oh, we got a level up. Oh, we got a raptor, too. I can't make a bola yet, so maybe we'll go the other way. Grab some resources here. Ooh, look at the new thatch stuff. We got a sleeping bag. And a storage box. I guess we'll need some of this stuff. Wall, ceiling, and a door. What I'd like to see is the rust-style building. To get like just basically a building plan and have everything laid out for you. That would be really nice, and then just take resources from your inventory and be able to shape them around whatever you need to do, instead of having to craft each individual piece and then blow it up when you're swapping it out. So I haven't looked at inventory or the building system yet, so we'll have to see. Oh, this airdrop. My cat's coming to say hi. He's looking at me too. I think this is leveled though. Level 15. Hey, buddy. Gizmo's coming to say hi. Alright, we are getting... Oh, wow, very thirsty. Let's grab a drink there. We'll take a turd out of the butt. head back, grab some water. I guess we're gonna have to make a campfire and cook this stuff up already. Whoa, hi, big boy! Whoa, okay, looks like we're gonna die already, boys. Yep. Oh, that one's a, that's a fucking big boy. What's it called? I forget what it's called. Alright, well, I guess I will respawn right over here somewhere. I think that's an alpha, because he had the glow around him. Oh, maybe he was just, like, the pack leader. That's alright, well, can't run over here. I think this is right, yeah, right where I saw those raptors. I'm not worried about that loot. Make more of it. Oh, there he is. Let's get in the water. Oh, wow, look at the water, boys. He looks good. You can definitely tell the DLSS is kind of messing with it a little bit, but it looks really good. Is he coming to get me? Oh, he's not. Gotcha, bitch. Oh, yeah, they are. All right, well, let's grab a little water, and then we're just going to jet. Maybe you can juke him out a little bit. Yeah, you can definitely see some of the hitches and stuttering. Yeah, I think these raptors are coming back for me. Maybe I can juke them. Oh, I'm out of stamina now. Here, we get over on this side here. Oh, it's a pterodon. Oh, look at the little feet of the little bird there. Oh, he's trying to get the fish. That's so cool. Uh-oh, someone's getting me. Piranha. Get out of here, bitch. Alright, I think the raptors are on to something else, so we can maybe grab a little resources. Ooh, wow, this looks cool over here. And maybe create a couple things. We need another water skin, too. The brush on the floor is really nice looking. All the plants and trees and leaves and stuff. Wow, look at that. Look at that view, boys. Let's grab some wood. Oh shit, the bird's getting me, boys. Look at this big blue one over here. I need to get some rocks so I can make some stuff, but the bird don't like me too much. I don't know what I did to him. Can I juke him? There he comes. Leave me alone, dude. Need some rocks. I'm not getting any though, which kind of sucks. May have to go to a different spot. Oh, I got one. I just need some more thatch. Oh, there's another bird again. Get out of here, little bitch. Oh, I need some more water too. Look at this little slug looking thing. Moss chops. What's up, dude? Alright, we got a couple tools here, and we got a torch as well. Ooh, wow, that fire looks really good. See the smoke and stuff coming out of it. Oh, we need to get some food shortly, though, because we are not doing so good in that department. We also got a spear. It's a big spear. Let's see. Take out one of those birds out would be nice. Or some more of those compies. What the hell is this? Oh, that's another moss chops type thing. Don't growl at me, big boy. Maybe we can catch some fish. There's piranhas too. Oh, what the f- Hi, buddy. Yeah, you definitely got that feeling of feeling little because, like, all the fauna and stuff is so much larger than you. Oh, wow, this guy looks awesome over here. Hi, Mr. Dodo. Wow, look at this guy. It's like emerald wings. What level is he? 21. Let's see if we get some food. Oh, wow, that was gnarly. Sorry, dude. Nobody saw that. There's another one over here too. Oh, sorry, Mr. Dodo, I had to. Oh, I got his body too. Oh, there's a Dilo over there. Take him out, I don't like these fucking things. Oh, damn. Gnarly. Oh, I picked him up again. Just wanted my spear. Let's harvest these boys up. Grab some more water. That thing's awesome. Like, I want to tame that thing. I want to make a little spot here too with a bed and everything, so next time we get screwed, we can just respawn. Uh-oh. What's going on here? Oh my god, look at that bird over there! Just picked up that huge fish and ate it! That was awesome! Is that a beaver? Look at that little bird, that's cute. There we go, alright. Sweet. Okay, you can pick it up. It looks pretty cool. Oh, let's get the campfire crafted. What do we need? Stones. Okay. Wow, those look nice too. Sweet. Oh yeah, look at that. Press R and you can swap them out. That is nice. Alright. E. Flip. Okay, I flips it back and forth. Short doorway and a thatch window. Wow. Yeah, let's do that. I kind of want to replace this one with a window. Let's do that. Wow. Look at that window, too. I don't know why I'm so impressed by that window. Put that there. We'll do that. Alright, we need two more. Alright, more fiber and thatch. Sweet. Oh, let's get the campfire done, too. And we'll put this meat in there, and we'll light it up. That should cook them up. Ooh, wow. Alright, we're gonna level up again. More rate. Just realized also, OBS is recording quite slow on the facecam, so apologize for that, guys. This game is pretty resource hungry as well as, intensive. Make the mortar and pestle, the narcotic. Get this last couple walls down. There we go. Sweet. Look at that. Let's see, we should. Ooh, I don't want to do that. Let's see. Ooh, we got some food. Okay, we can munch on that. Right by the water, so we can get some water there. Just need a little bit more on the resource side. Alright, boys. I was able to cap the frames to only 40, so it won't be as stuttery. And I changed a couple things around with the lighting and the FOV. Definitely FOV is nice just because I like it a little bit wider. And then also the stream is capped at 30 since I'm not going to be hitting high FPS with this game, I guess. But I'm just grabbing a little bit more resources here. Definitely feels a lot better now I've done all this. And hopefully my camera is much better as well. So sorry about that in the beginning. But it is a learning game with this game here until they optimize things a little bit better. I heard people even with a 4090 not getting much more FPS, so let's come over here and finish grabbing these resources. Oh, I didn't want to make another door. Can I cancel that? I can only cancel if you do an extra one. That kind of sucks. Alright, let's move that. And I want to craft a storage box, and we need to craft one of these guys. And then some ceiling, so we need more fiber. So let's grab that while we're waiting. Drop a little turd in the water so that fish can have something to eat. Uh-oh. Fire went out. Okay. There we go. We got the rest of our food. Charcoal. And then now we can put down a chest, too. Sweet. Oh, yeah. We got verdberry. Okay. What is this? Imagineberry. Cyanberry. And then all the originals. Okay, sweet. We don't need this. But we can make some ceilings, I believe. We need more thatch. Wow, a lot of thatch for these guys. Ooh, look at this guy over here. Oh, we're laying down, look at this. I was just gonna crouch. See if we can hit him with this. Here, bitch. Yoink! Oh, he ain't dead. Punch, punch. Oh. It's fucking us up, boys. Oh, we got him. There we go. Thought I heard another one. Right, we just need some more thatch so we can finish our house. And we can go out and ooh, there's a raptor over there, too. I want to see if we get bolas soon. I don't remember what level it is. Ooh, didn't break. Oh, that's a big boy tree. We just need to make this bed, so we need a little more hide for that one. Where shall we get that from? I don't know if this spear is going to break quickly or not. If we should make a new one. Or an extra one, at least. Yeah, there's some more creatures out here we can, borrow their pelts from. Oh, yeah, there's something over here. Oh. Hello? Oh, that's another bird in the water. That's cool. It's cool to see, like, the life cycle by itself without us interfering with it. Alright, so we got two over here, so we have to be careful. We're just gonna fucking peg this guy in the head. You ain't getting me with that spitty shit. Ooh, we got one. There's the other one. Ooh, got him. He's one. Oh, he's dead. I feel like I hear another one, though. No? Okay. I think hide is pickaxe. I don't remember, though. Oh, man. Okay, just... we have to crouch? Oh, something's bugging out, boys. Actually, no, his body isn't even registered right here. What, this one? This one is. There he is. For some reason, it just bugged out. What is that thing? Oh, that's another one? No? Oh, yeah, it is another one. Hit me with that spit. Oh, he's got his brother. Oh, that one looks cool. Oh, he hit me. That's alright. I hit him with a spear and does a little more damage. Ooh, let out a little toot at the same time. Sounds like there's a snake over there somewhere. What is that thing? Oh, it's just a trike. Alright, let's head back to shop, and we should be able to make that bed, just in case we go down. We're almost out of food already. We can do our level up. Is that it? Yeah, we got an awesome bola. Right, we got the narcotics, and we should probably make this more in pestle, too. Yeah, this game definitely looks really good. Performance is eh. It's alright, I'm also recording, so that's going to take a little bit away from it. Hopefully YouTube doesn't compress it too much, and it still looks good on YouTube. Other than that, the light is kind of bright and kind of obnoxious, but I can always tweak that. I just kind of don't feel like it at the moment. Alright, so we got that. We just need some more stone so we can make the mortar and pestle. So we can knock this guy out. Yeah, this locational damage on this is really cool looking. And the whole thing gradually breaks up. That'd be cool if they did something like, what's that one game? I think it's actually like 7 days, where you break it apart and it breaks into a smaller one like a couple times before it completely vanishes. Because these are huge rocks, you should be able to mine these quite a bit. Wow, we got a lot of rocks from that one. So I guess we kind of mined that one quite a bit. We need more hide shit. And I'm pretty much out of weight. Alright. Back to the shop. Now we can transfer all this with T on the keyboard. We put this guy down right there. Wow, that looks cool looking. A little like leather. Little leather sack. And then we can also put... oh, we can put this in our hotbar. We need to find a little bit more hide. I think there was a dodo. Then we can start processing some goods. Some narcotics. Just like Walter White. Oh my god, is that a tickle chicken? Those are my favorite. We gotta tame him. You gotta tame him. That's one of my favorite boys. Oh, you look at him. He's such a cutie. Got purple on his belly. It might be a girl. I forgot about those. Therino or Therizino or something like that. I forget what they're called. But their nickname's a tickle chicken. Yeah, I still do that trick. Split. Split all. Oh, look at that. There we go. Oh, yeah. It's all going to spoil, too, at the same time. Let's put a few of those in the campfire while we're waiting. And we'll cook those up. Because we're going to want some food. And then we're going to need some more wood, too. So I noticed I have Tab as my inventory, but I can't get out of inventory with Tab. I have to hit Escape, which is kind of annoying. So I'm going to see if I can fix that. Now, by going through the settings, you couldn't really change that. I do want to... there we go. Wait, we can take a nice picture like this. There we go. Nice little shot of everything. Alright. So, what we can do is go get some more berries. and then we can look around and see what we want to tame. I do want to tame that tickle boy, but I don't think we're going to be able to tame him at the moment. So maybe we'll start off with one of those rafters or something. Look, he's waiting for us too. Oh, the bird's getting people again. Maybe we can take out one of those birds with the bow. That might be a good idea. We should also work on getting, what is that? What is that thing? Oh, it's a beaver. Hi, buddy. You want some wood? Look at him. He's so cute. Maybe I could tame him. Let's see how this is all doing in here. Get my spoiled meat yet? Yes, I did. Sweet. Oops, I didn't want to put that out. Alright, so we take that. This last one's cooking. We can make some narcotics. There we go. We might have to learn that club then. How much is the club? Or the slingshot we could use. The club's 4. Alright, we'll make a slingshot then. Get over there. Oh, there's a parasaur. I think those are... You have to knock them out too. Who's that? Pterodon would be good too, but we can't make a saddle for that for a while. He looks really cool. Orange and green, level 13. Oh, there's a little trike guy. Hey, buddy. See, this guy's pretty cool looking, purple. Makes some weird noises. But yeah, I think we gotta... It's a slingshot. Have to bowl at him, probably. Don't know if I want to make the club or if I want to wait for the arrows. I'll just use the slingshots. Let's give him the old bola and slingshot combo. The 1-2 combo. Oh, it shows you whether or not you can bola him. That's cool. Sorry, buddy. I just want you to go night-night. Just lobbing. Oh, there he goes. Lobbing rocks at him. Remove the bola. There we go. Okay, he's a little bit sleepy. We can give him some berries. I believe he'll just take any of them, but usually the purple ones are the best, so we'll put some of those in there. Oh, look at that little bar. That's cool. Oh, yeah, look, there he goes. Sweet. Nice. First tame, boys. Hopefully we can keep him alive. Nothing gets to him while we're waiting for him. Yeah, I like that little icon there. You look at him. I wonder how far that distance is. Okay, so you have to be kind of close to see the full thing. But this shows you on the right side here. That looks really nice. A little bit about him if he's hungry and stuff. That is definitely a welcome addition because sometimes you'll be tame and you really can't tell. Or it's in like a shit spot. There's other things in the area. You don't want to aggro them. Man, I'm so excited, boys. I can't wait to go to the snow. I know I never liked snow games and stuff like that. Or just snow in general. But this game like just has a special spot because I used to play the Christmas time. I think I got it around Christmas time. And I would get like dire wolves and I would be getting mammoths. I think it was actually before mammoths. But all kinds of cool things in the snow. And we had snow everywhere because I think it was like the Christmas event. And I was on the top of the island, I think, on the first map of the island. And just such a cool time. Had a couple multiplayer servers with some friends. I don't know if I really ever played PvP very much. I remember one time I did, and I got absolutely destroyed. Stone and metal building that I had that was, like, double insulated. Because you could do that wall glitch. And this guy comes up with a freaking pterodon and just rolls the whole base. And it was kind of stupid. And Mastercraft and everything, and it was kind of gay. Pretty pissed about that. Still kind of am, but... oh, there we go! First team! Ooh, we got achievements! I forgot that, too. Alright, what are we naming him? Larry! Larry, what's up, man? He is ready to rock out. Is it a boy or a girl? I don't know. We need a saddle. Wow, this is so cool. Alright, he's got plenty of that. Let's give him all the berries, so we don't gotta carry it. And because he probably will like them. We got all the seeds, too. Alright, Larry. Let's go, buddy. What the? I thought that was a creature right there. Man, this brings back memories, boys. Especially mainly because it's like just different enough to kind of give you a new nostalgia feeling versus just playing the regular island. Especially without the mods. But it looks different enough to kind of give you that nostalgic feeling again. Hopefully everything seems to... The camera seems to be working a little bit better now. Oh, fucking titties! He scared me a little bit, boys. Not gonna lie. You little bitch. Come here. I need to make another spear. Flint and wood. Oh, what's he eating over there? Grab some wood. Grab some flint. I don't think we can break this. Ooh, it's like a cave. Ooh, maybe we'll have to go in there and build or something. That'd be cool. Man, that little bitch. I hate them things. Alright, we got flint. Now let's get some wood, and we're gonna take this guy out. I see him over there. Look at him. Look at him. He's coming for me. You better stay away from me, you fucker. There we go. There we go. Come on. Come on, big bitch. Ah, I gotcha. I don't know what you stole. You stole my meat? You little bitch. Steal this. Oh, man, I missed. That was kind of garbage. Let's see if I'll make another one. I'll catch this one. What if it does damage to me? What if it landed on him on his way back? All right, you bitch. Come on. Ah, I gotcha, bitch. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Give me that stuff. Now I'm gonna teabag him. The third person camera is a little bit odd, but oh, trying to get him. I think the foliage has like a clipping issue. There we go. You have to get the drag body icon to come up, and then you can hit him. I noticed about that with those dilos over there earlier. All right, so we got a level, at least one. Let's see, we can do, let's do stamina again in case we have to do some running. We have a parasaur now, so we have, ooh, we have wood now too, sweet. So we have a little bit of things to do. Let's grab a saddle for him, that'd be sweet. And I don't want to worry about the bed too much. Probably should get some armor soon, so let's do a little bit of that. I want to do leather, but I don't have that yet. Let's do this, we need a lot more hide, holy shit. Alright, this is just fibers, so we can put that on. 10, yeah, that'll give us a little bit. Next, we'll work on getting a bow and some narcotics. There we go. Ooh, that looks pretty cool. Looks like a sailor. Alright, come on, Larry, let's go. Yeah, the only gripe I have so far about the graphics, other than like the shit performance and the bright light, is the character model is very blurred. It's very smooth. You think it would be a little bit more detailed, especially in the face here. I mean, if you zoom in, you can definitely see it a little bit, but for some reason, it's kind of wonky. I don't know if that's something to do with settings or if it has something to do with DLSS, but like before I even turned it on, it looked a little bit strange, so. Storm that we're getting is pretty cool, though. All right. Larry, what do we got going on in here, buddy? Let's put all this stuff away. Let's keep those. How much? We have 51. We need a lot more than that. Let's cook up this meat because we are getting hungry again. All right, boys. Larry. Take all that stuff, buddy. And, oh, he's got a level as well. Sweet. Let's give him some weight because he is going to be a heavy Larry. And then we need some more hide and stuff. He's taking a poop. That's cool. Let's see. Let's head this way. We are definitely working on it now, boys. The only way from here is up. We need to find some more low-level creatures to take some hide from. Ooh, a little too. Anybody over here? This looks really nice in this area. The water flowing, the green underneath it. Yeah, the water is one of the biggest differences, I think. That and then, of course, the light system, which I know is a huge thing. I think it's like called like luminous or something like that. Look at this guy. Get him, get him. Oh, get him, Larry. Oh my god, you're eating his ass. Larry, I don't even know if Larry is a boy or a girl. I forgot about that. No, I don't even need help. I don't even need the help. Look at him. He is giving him the beans. Hit him with the last couple. There we go. Nice. Alright, Larry, we really gotta find out. I think it's a girl. I don't see a penis. Let's see. I think that's a girl symbol, but don't you think the girl would be blue? Or be purple? Pink? Something like that? I'm not really sure, but it's still gonna stay Larry. He doesn't know what he is, so. I think he's giving us a little bit of metal. Kinda looks like an egg right now. It's all cracked. Yeah, one metal. Sweet. We still can't do anything with it yet, but it'll be good to have once we can. Something weird looking. Oh, that's another parasaur. What is that thing? What is that thing? Oh, is that those Trudon motherfuckers? Oh, I hate those things. We gotta kill it. We gotta kill it. I don't remember. Oh, I don't. Oh, that one's got red eyes. Oh, get him, Larry! Ah, Larry. Larry. He's fucking me up, Larry. Oh, I don't have... Oh, what the hell is that thing? Oh, boys. All right, whoa. Larry, it was nice knowing you. Oh, I'm dead, boys. Oh, I'm gonna be dead. Larry, you gotta kill him. Step on him, you're huge. Well, there goes the armor we just made. Maybe Larry will kill him. I knew that thing was a problem as soon as I sold demise. I gotta reorganize all of our dino commands. It's been such a long time too. I don't even remember what they used to be with the muscle memory I used to have for them. Larry, I'll get you a girlfriend if you kill these guys before I die. There's one right over there. No, I don't think I'm gonna make it, Larry. Oh, he killed one! Nice, man. Alright, finish the other one off. He's doing something. Sounds like he's going to the bathroom or something. Layer, this isn't time to be using the potty. Alright, well, we have maybe 5 minutes before we wake up, so, yeah. I would like to do my keybinds, but then it doesn't do anything with the timer, so I guess we'll be back in a few minutes. Uh-oh. Larry. You better get him, Larry. Get me up, buddy. Oh, no. Raptor killed him. And we're going to end up getting got before we even wake up. There it is. That is not right. Larry did not deserve such a death. Well, now we shall go revenge for Larry. Whoa, that was a little bit wonky. Alright, well, we are gonna have to make some new gear. And a couple of these guys. I wanna see if I can make a bow and some arrows. That would probably be good for the raptors. I make a lot of them, holy shit. And then I can pick up my stuff. We're gonna make one more of these because if not, we're gonna probably die again and not be able to spawn. So let's put this on. Put this right there. We have arrows. I don't really want to kill him, but I guess we probably should eventually. Let's put this on here. We did level up though, which is good. Well, maybe I'll get a level from taking those guys out. All right, let's see. Let's put all this on. We can make another bola. There we go. And then we can put everything else away. Here we go, boys. For Leroy! Get the bowl out, get that ready. There's another parasol up there if we want to grab another one. Oh, there's a beaver. I was also thinking we could probably tame this this raptor here. If we can knock him out fast enough. I would like to tame him anyways. There he is. Oh, I got him. Yeah, he's level... He's big boy level, so I think I might just kill him. Right, oh my god, he dropped like a sack of bricks. All right, let's get our loot real quick. There's another tickler over there. Luckily, they're not generally too hostile. I mean, I don't want to jinx it. I don't know how to take all of this. Transfer all. Is it not? I guess there's not maybe a keybind for it. Alright, let's head back over here. We're going to harvest this raptor. Definitely not going to let him go to waste. Alright, there we go. Eat some food. I don't know if I should... Oh, those are bugs. Okay. I was going to say, I don't know if I should be in this deep. These things are really good for Titan. Especially if you have like a frog or something. Oh, there's more of these guys. There we go, nice. A little extra XP and some easy XP and chitin and some extra food too. But yeah, I don't know if I should be in this far, especially at nighttime, so maybe we'll head back to the coast. See if there's anything else we can take out. Oh, get out of here, you little bitch. I don't like you. Oh, let's give him an arrow. Show him who's boss. Hi, boys. Okay. I think I do kind of want to get the other parasaur there, so he can store all of our food and berries while we're not eating them. Get me now. Oh, that stupid freaking bird thing again. Oh, he's down. Let's see. Stupid bird thing. Come on, you little shit. Gotcha. Haha, you little shit. Oh, look, I got your body too. Alright, let's give this guy a little bit of Majo Berry. Yeah, I don't know what the hell these are. Maybe we'll go grab some Majos. We actually can use him to get berries too. That's actually a really good idea. I forgot about that. I think those moss chops are supposed to be good for that too. Yeah, this is definitely a girl there. It's a pink. So, yeah, we did have a boy earlier. Let's give him some of those. Probably just give him some of those, just so we don't have to worry about it. Grab some water, and let's make another bowl or two. We'll need thatch and stone. Let's go check on the parasaur. There she is, boys. All right. Should just name her Miss Larry. What's up, boys? Level 14. All right. Take all the berries. That's what we're name her, Berry. Ooh, what do we got here? Different groups, behavior. These look really cool. Harvest settings. Nice. Alright, options. There you go, change name. Visual range. Alright. Should name her Berry, exactly like a berry. Alright, Berry. Berry the parasaur, come on. Alright, this way. Oh, there we go, look at this guy. He looks like a Larry. Alright, so we got that. We can see if we can craft that saddle yet. What do we need? 80? We may have that. Oh yeah, there we go. What else do we need? Where to go? Wood. Sweet. Alright. Pop all this stuff back into there. We can make one more of these. Those lost all the narcotic I had. Oh, you know what? Those fucking bird things, probably. God damn it. Well, shit. Yeah, that's probably what happened. But we got a saddle, and we got an achievement. I rode my first dinosaur. Nice. All right. Let's grab some of this food. This nighttime's been a little while, too. All right, let's take a berry out. She's not too quick, huh? Grab some berries. What is that? I forgot there's all kinds of like TLC updates for some of the dinos. We also got this one. I don't know what this one is. Was he trying to poop? That's that. I don't know what that does. Some kind of sound type thing. But either way, we got lots of berries now. Ooh, and they got a level. Nice. Okay, give her a little bit of health. Take a nice victory poop there. Nice. To make some more narcotics so we can get super lit. I'll just craft all of these. Oh, it detected the enemy. That's what that's for. That's pretty cool. Taking out no problem. Level 2. There we go. Nice. Can we harvest? No. Okay. There's another one right here. We're level 21. We're gonna take a few hits here. Can I hit him with a tail? Him with a tail feather? Come on, you little bitch. There we go. It's a reason you're at the bottom of the food chain. It's part of it is this guy up. Yeah, so it looks like the animals take a minute before you can harvest them. I don't know if that's intentional or not, or a bug. Okay, let's hop back on Barry. See, you got some levels, just for him. All right. Let's feed them some berries, too. Feed Barry some berries. Let's see. There we go. Oh, there's a tickler. I don't want to fight that. That's not a fight I'll win. Is there anything else in the area? Something over here. Another dialer, I think. Alright, so we killed those guys. We need a level from that one, though. We need some kind of creature that's good at killing. Barry's very tame. I know there's some stuff on the other little island right there, too. We're gonna make a few pieces of armor. Well, boys, I think we'll call it there for the night. It's still a little bit nighttime, but that's our first day on ARK Survival Ascended. Pretty fun so far. The performance, a little tweaking to get it optimal to at least playable. We had Larry, we got Barry now, we got a little house going, checking out some of the new stuff here, and the graphical overhaul that they've done. So yeah, pretty cool so far. I call that the first day in ARK, first hour that we've played. Definitely leave a like if you're interested to see part two, and maybe even live stream. That'd be pretty cool on YouTube. I used to do it on Twitch, but I haven't done that in a little while, so yeah, definitely drop a comment what you're interested in, and thanks for watching. I'll catch you in the next video.